Hello, and welcome to Computer Science Department at York St. John University. My name is Amin Usman. Computer Science at York St. John University is a department with a growing reputation for academic excellence and friendly community spirit. Currently, we offer 3 degrees, Bachelor in Computer Science, Bachelor in Software Engineering, and Bachelor in Games Development programs with an option of a year in the industry. You'll be taught in a small classes with a strong emphasis on practical hands-on learning. Due to how we teach our courses and the high contact time you'll have with your lecturers, you really get to know our staff and the team. We appreciate the growing focus on work-related learning. You will have an opportunity to experience the industry firsthand, for example, through work placement. You will also have the chance to work towards certifications, including accreditation with Microsoft Technology. The programming courses in the department will guide you through the core principles of software development. You will learn how to solve programming problems through analysis, modeling, designing, testing, and evaluating computer programs at different levels of abstraction. You'll be taught and trained using different types of programming languages, such as Java, Python, and C. In terms of web programming, you'll use HTML, CSS, PHP, JavaScript, jQuery, JSON, and Ajax in web programming related courses. We also teach some specialist languages in our classes, such as shell scripting, SQL, and XML in databases programming. You'll consider how the development and deployment of smart technology in public and social spaces will affect not only how we relate to each other, but also how we understand ourselves as human beings. Many of our modules will give you the opportunity to explore exciting and challenging questions like this. For example, in one of our modules, the Internet of Things, you are trained to design, develop, and evaluate an Internet of Things system for deployment in public and social contexts. You will learn how to use sensors, microcontrollers, cloud service, machine-to-machine connectivity, and internet connectivity to build a solution that solves your choice problem. In today's world, mobile devices are present everywhere, which make them suitable devices for providing solutions to many problems and other human needs. You will learn how to design and develop applications for mobile computing devices to prepare you to work as a mobile software developer. On our games development and software engineering courses, you will learn how you can analyze, apply, and evaluate design patterns to typical games programming problems for efficient and effective code reuse in games or software development in your courses. Our artificial intelligence course takes an integrated approach to understanding and developing artificial intelligence systems and AI applications to data mining, providing you with an appreciation of the purpose, capabilities, and range of applications of systems that deploy typical artificial intelligence approaches and techniques. With our lives becoming more and more reliant on technology, the threat of data system compromises, data breach, user privacy is growing rapidly and making the role of system security engineers vital to mitigating the risk of cyber attacks. Our cybercrime and security module will expose you to the cybersecurity field in a hands-on approach manner. You will explore models and techniques of cyber attacks and countermeasures that will enable you to practice, design, and investigate systems from a cybersecurity perspective. We can't wait to meet you.